Hello friends, welcome to my channel Excel Sessions, and today I will tell you the most important 20 Excel shortcuts. Believe me, everyone who is working in Excel must know these shortcuts. It will improve your performance and efficiency. So let's start. To modify the properties of a cell, an image, or shape, select the object or cell and press Ctrl 1. It will open the properties windows of that object. Select the shape and press Ctrl 1. To select a row, press Shift Spacebar. To select a column, press Ctrl Spacebar. Make sure one of the cell in the required row or column must be selected. To hide a row, first select the cell using Shift Spacebar, which we have already learned. Now press Ctrl 9. Similarly, to hide a column, first select the column using Ctrl Spacebar and then press Ctrl 0. Suppose you have multiple hidden rows in your sheet. In my sheet, currently row number 6, 10, 15 and 25 is hidden. Unhide all the rows, select the data using Ctrl A and press Ctrl Shift 9. To zoom in the sheet, press Ctrl, Alt and Plus key. To zoom out the sheet, press Ctrl, Alt, Minus key. To insert a new row, first select the row above which you want to insert using Shift and Spacebar, which we have already learned, and then press Ctrl, Shift and plus sign. Similarly, to insert a new column, first select the column before which you want to insert using Ctrl plus space and then Ctrl, Shift plus sign. To delete a row, first select this required cell using Shift and Spacebar, which we have already learned, and then press Ctrl minus. Similarly, to delete a column, first select the column using Ctrl plus Spacebar, and then press Ctrl minus. To add a filter on a data set, press Ctrl, Shift and L key. And to remove the filter from the data set, same, press Ctrl, Shift, L key. To go to the last row, press Ctrl and down key. To go to the first row, press Ctrl and up key. To edit a cell value, select the cell and press F2 and you would be inside the cell. Now you can edit your data. To enter the data in new line in the same cell, press Alt Enter. For another line, press again Alt Enter. Make sure you are inside the cell.
To repeat the last action, press F4. If I change the font size of a particular cell and if I want to repeat the same action in other cells, select the required cell and press F4. Press F4.
To get the total of any row, first move to the last row using Ctrl and down arrow. Then move to the next cell to show the sum and press Alt equals to and press Enter. To insert a new worksheet, press Shift F11. To move back between the worksheet, press Control Page Up. And to move forward between the worksheet, press Control Page Down. To switch between the formula and values within a cell, press Ctrl and single quote. Again, if you want to move to the values, press Ctrl and single quote. To change the date format in a cell, press Ctrl, Shift and 3. Similarly, if you want to change date format of a complete column, select the column using Ctrl and spacebar, which we have already learned. Now press Ctrl, Shift and 3. To apply the currency format in a cell, press Ctrl, Shift and 4. Similarly, if you want to apply currency format in a complete column, first select the column using Ctrl spacebar and then press Ctrl Shift 4. To apply border in a cell, press Ctrl Shift and 7. Create a default chart from the data, press F11.
To show the active cell in your worksheet, press Ctrl Backspace.
If you find any shortcut interesting and useful for you, please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you.